Day November 5th is a very special day because it happens to be the 25th birthday of Vancouver's Bryan Adams, who looks like he is going to be the next Canadian superstar. We've got a few birthday cards, too, that have been sent in, including this one. This is a really nice one. This is kind of one of those folding door ones. Bryan, happy 25th birthday. And inside there is the picture here. And this one comes from Melanie L., Randy M., Angela H., and Chris C., who say, "Dear John, please put this card on your show Monday, November the 5th. There you go, you did. Another one, just a short note from Annabelle, or Anna Lee Walters, I'm sorry, says, "Please play anything by Bryan Adams and wish him a happy birthday." And look at this one. This one is not bad at all. Combining kind of an esoteric cutout style with some actual documentary news photographs that have been cut out and Xeroxed from the newspaper. This one comes from Tracy Bryan's number one fan, also from Heather of Richmond Hill, Ontario. So a couple of happy birthdays going out to Bryan Adams today. A hefty birthday to him as well from me. We've got this time from his Cuts Like a Knife album coming up, and we also have Run to You, which is this week's pick hit on Toronto Rocks. Happy birthday to Bryan Adams, starting with this time from the Cuts Like a Knife album on Toronto Rocks. Bryan Adams from the new album Reckless on Toronto Rocks and Run to You. He created a bit of a furor in Vancouver recently. They wanted to get an audience to do a couple of live videos to flesh out his home six video package, which is going to be coming out soon. They gave away tickets on a Vancouver radio station. 5,000 people waited all night for those tickets, and his manager managed to provide those people with 200 pizzas. Coming up next, we have new music from Julian Lennon and his debut solo album on Toronto Rocks.